Hi guys, I'm back with another video today. So you guys are probably wondering, Joey, why do you have this cereal bowl in front of you? And why are you doing a video so early? Well, it's kind of late for me to be eating cereal because it's not breakfast time anymore. It's actually lunch for me. But I've been wanting to review these cereals for a very long time. I have seen a lot of people eat and review this cereal. I have been out of the loop. Now, my cousin Amanda and her boyfriend John actually reviewed this cereal in this house when we were renting out the house to them. But they did it downstairs. I'm doing it in my room. But I'm finally reviewing Frankenberry Crunch. Or Frankenberry, sorry. This is a monster cereal that was released in the 1970s. Now it's discontinued. And, Count Chocula, Frankenberry and Boo Berry only come out during the Halloween time. Now, I've been wanting to review these cereals for a very long time because I see a bunch of other people reviewing them and I've never had the cereal. So I had to get involved and review the cereal. Now, unfortunately, I wasn't able to get Count Chocula. Our local Tops did not have Count Chocula. So the next time my mom goes to Dollar General or Walmart, I'm going to tell her to find Count Chocula. Even though she told me it's like any other chocolate cereal eat ever, but I don't really care. I've been awaiting for a very long time to review these cereals because pretty much everybody else has eaten these cereals and everybody else has reviewed them. So I think it's finally my time to shine and review these cereals. Okay, so here's my bowl. Here's my spoon. You know how my cereal reviews go. I've done multiple of them before. So, okay. There's a lot more milk than cereal because we're kind of running out of milk, but my mom bought another jug. It's good. You know, this is my first time ever eating strawberry cereal. I can't wait to do my review tomorrow on Boo Berry Crunch. Or just Boo Berry, which I'm going to do tomorrow. I heard from a lot of people the best part of the cereal is the milk afterwards. I heard it becomes into strawberry milk, which this would be my first time having strawberry milk since I went to Shenango High School because they sold strawberry milk. They also sell chocolate milk and the regular white milk, but my two favorites were chocolate and strawberry. But eventually thereafterwards, I was getting more thirsty than ever. So I actually bought some drinks that actually had more fluids than those. Because Our school must not have been filling up those milk cartons good enough. Well, I'm not going to make this review any longer than it already is. I'm going to eat this cereal off screen. That is my review of Frankenberry. I very much definitely recommend it. It's cool that they release these monster cereals every Halloween season. So, that's my cereal review of Frankenberry. And if you guys like this video, please like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Period.